tonight, I have a date.
Sure. Who are you going out with?
Brad Farmer, the captain of the football team.
I thought he canceled because he had a book report due.
Didn't you hear the good news? JT stole some papers from Mark and is going to sell them to the guys on the football team tomorrow.
Wait a minute. He stole them and he's selling them to people?
Yeah. Hey, you like my new lip gloss? It's called Cherry Cha-Cha.
Karen, doesn't it bother you what JT did?
Dana, whenever something happens, I ask myself one question. How does this affect me, Karen Foster? In this case, it's a good thing. I get to go on my date with Brad, a very cute guy with exceptional hair.
Karen, did it ever occur to you that there are other people in this world?
Yes.
But what does it have to do with me?